Hello guys, welcome back to the channel once again. In this video, I'll tell you how to remove any kind of application from your Android device. So it could be any, like any, okay? So in my previous video, I told you how to set up an EDB environment over your Windows PC. And that's pretty simple. I'll just have to go through a few procedure, like basic installation. Then after, within this EDB folder, all you just have to open the PowerShell, or you can open command prompt, but the latest version of Windows comes along or runs by default with the PowerShell. So all I am going to type in EDB devices just to run the service to scan the connected devices with the machine. Okay, so you can see it says daemon started successfully with the port number 5037. So it is actually not connected because I haven't enabled the USB debugging over this device. This is an Android device, an Android One concept device. So I'm going to show you a particular application removing thing. For that, all you just need to verify the package name. That's it. Okay, so here we are within the system, and we are just going to turn on the USB debugging through the developer options, and you can see the things. Okay, so now we are going to hit the same command, and this time it is going to detect the device for sure. So you can see the serial name and the device. It is now successfully connected, attached to the machine, so we can perform the things. So we are just going to type in EDB shell, and now you can see we are connected within EDB shell framework. Now we can remove any application we have within that framework. All right, so the command is very simple. I'll just have to type PM kind of thing. So I'm in the package manager command, but let me show you. I'm going to remove the application called playbooks. That is unusable application for me over this device, for find a particular package name, you can Google, either you can go to the Play Store, you can verify the name. That would be named as like com.google.apps. something would be, but it would be better if you Google it out. So that would be much reliable and easy way to find out a package application for a particular app name. Okay, so here we have com.google.androidapps.books. This is the package name of this Google book. So we are going to type npm uninstall -k --user0 and then later this package name. Okay, copying this command, I'm in the package name, and pasting right over this. So now in the meantime, the real time, you will see it will be gone from the screen and from the device. Okay, here we are going to paste in right over here, hitting enter, and that's it. You can see within real time the application is gone, that isn't available anymore over this device. So through the same way, you can remove any application, but you just need to verify the package name. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. All doubts and questions, you can ask me down in the comment section below. If you want to know a particular package name, a comment down below, I'll try to find it out and post it to you. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a great day, guys. Bye bye.